Hi, Skip here with your selling advantage. Yeses are great, noes are great, maybes will kill you. You've got a number of proposals, a number of things out there that you're hoping will come in over the next few weeks, few months. See, you've given them a proposal, you've given them some data, you've given them a referral, you've given them a quote, you've given them a lot, and now they've got control of the process. How do you get control back? By asking for a decision. Mary, do we think we can get a decision by Friday? Do we think we can get a decision by the end of the week? Decision is an empowering word to your buyers. Yes, I'll make the decision. Make sure you use that word rather than, when can I get the order? When can I expect to hear from you? Boy, you're giving your potential buyer all the control here, and that's not a good thing. Our definition of the word close is not getting an order. Our definition of the word close is getting a decision, yes or no, without a delay. Use that word decide, decision, as much as you can. John, it sounds like we've had a good meeting here. Are you in a position to make a decision that a next step should involve Harry, Fred, and Martha? Using that word decide is very empowering to your customers, to your buyers. And it gives you control of the process. Yeses are great, noes are great. Stay away from maybe land, which is one step away to nowhereville, which is not a good thing for your quota. Use the word decide, because customers like making decisions, and it's a great qualifier as well. Because if they start backing off, well, we can't make the decision yet, you know where you're at in the whole process. This is Skip with your selling advantage. Good luck.
Thanks for watching. Hey, if you want to be a part of this every Monday's vlog, sign on to m3learning.com or hit the subscribe button below. We'd like you to use these tools as much as you can. Talk to you soon. Thanks again.